So today I'm going to apply crosshead molding to the top of both of these windows, just to give the room a little bit more personality and character. This is a polyurethane piece of molding. It's very lightweight, and I paid about $15 for this. So I'm just going to apply liquid nails to the back of it and just tape it up with painter's tape. It's as simple as that, and no power tools or hammering.